This is the dynamic tremolo. Don't worry about the amp, I've got a lot of noise on there, but anyway, bypassed. So the amp's noisy. Here's the dynamic tremolo. So you can see the harder I pluck, the faster it goes. Change decay.